just waiting to get a diagnosis on my car and see what it's gonna take and how much it's gonna be to get that thing freaking fixed that I messed up. So we'll see how much that is. Yeah, it's hot today. It's like 80 degrees. It's insane. When I got my car back, the ABS came on and like the stability control light came on, so I gotta go back tomorrow and get that looked at. I didn't edit the other video, so I have to edit two and then put those two on one video. So gonna do that now and call it a night.